honorable principal, respected teacher and present all my brother and sister. Today we celebrate 75th Republic Day. Republic Day serves as moving reminder of India's transformation into a secular, democratic and servile nation. This day, which is observed on 26th January, every year is very important because it commemorates the day the Indian Constitution went into force in 1915. The Indian Constitution, which defined India's states. As in independent republic went into force on 26th 1950, India celebrated Great Republic Day with great principle and institution. Its day or commemorated India's independent constitution. The rising of a national flag is a regular occurrence in college and school. The President of India hosts the national flag at the gate, India Gate in New Delhi. On this day, application saying on two lines about this festival. Raj Raj Nich Kaam Kado Vatan Pe आया कोई मुसीबत तो मिटाने इंतजाम करो। जय हिंद, जय भारत।